the law. Okay, let's take a quick look at some of the candidates. The first is the Democrats. Now, I want to say that all the Democrats want to bring most of the American soldiers back from Iraq. So there's, and the Republicans want to keep them there for at least 1 or 2 years. So that's a, I don't need to tell you that for every candidate. That's the big difference, a big difference between the two parties.